everyone! I'm here in Taiwan with my family. My sister and my brother. Merong stairs to go to the top. How nice! Good video to. Pwede kang magsalita. Ito, yan. And pwede kang sumilip here. Ito na ulit! My favorite toilet. This bed, another nice bed, and there's a ginta. Thank you, DJ Udell, for the update. It's 10 a.m. It's so hard to get up. And si Daddy, yun lang daw siya. Sobrang haba ng pila, guys. Dapat dito kami kakain for lunch, but look at that line. You can't see it, but there's a really long line. First meal in Taipei. Sa naman, malamig pa.
This is the weather I was born
for. Nawindang
yung hair ko. Lagi nawindang yung hair mo.
So ate, kamusta naman yung nalalaglag yung tights mo?
Mas mag-hiking pa tayo, diba?
Gusto mo ba mag-bike?
Gusto ko ba mag-bike? Pero malapit lang 1 kilometer.
Dilemma, iba yung sinasabi ni Maps sa sinasabi niya. Taas siya. Oh gosh! Ano ba itong pinapasok ko? Titignan ko palang pagod na ako. Hindi mo na nakikita yung dulo. Pero wala pa kami sa top-top. Ano masabi mo, Daddy?
Ay, na inakit ni Daddy. Ito lang pala yung view na masim na makikita niya.
Ito yung escalator. Merong, ano, curve. Ito yung talaga ang family mart sa ibang lugar.
My belated. I'll stay here every single time I'm in Taiwan. Thank you, DG Hotel. From Family Mart.
Oh, man.
Dun, dun, dun.
Hindi ko gusto sa location itong hotel na to dati. Wala masyadong kakainan. Pero ngayon, ang dami ng cafes, di ba? Ang dami natin yung daanan, Ian. Cafes, tsaka may kainan nun malapit. Nawala siya dito dati. Mabubuhay niya ako. Yung last time kasi pag gutom ka, hindi talaga ng dalakari mo.
Meron akong bagong camera.
Titikman niya na.
ako kumain.
I'm heading to the Culture and Creative Park and all the stores are closed. I'm not sure why. Oh my god, it's 4 babies! The verdict is we can't find Thermal Valley. So we're walking back and I've been asking people using the Google Translate app and they're pointing us to different directions. So we found it! We found it!
We were right.
Important info. This used to be open to public so they can cook eggs here. But a lot of people got injured and they contaminated it. So now it's closed off.
On our way back to the train station and we're taking the Scream Trail. And my hair is messy as well.
Kung bibit-biting pork plus ice cream. Pork plus ice cream.
There are walls on the exterior. The side of the bottle, you can also see there's some people.
Mas marami. Meron silang Coke with salted, with lemon and salted lemon chaser. Funny story. Pakita mo, pakita mo. Na-attract niya daw ang nakasulat. Brave. Brave. What does it mean?
It's a sign. Hindi pa time for me.
It's not as cold today compared to yesterday. And today I already have a jacket on, which kind of sucks. Heading to the train station. We're on our way to Maogong Gondola. Watch my previous Taiwan vlogs. This is the area where I always make kwen. Because laging walang tao. And wala namang tao. Kung kailan ako may dalang jacket, tsaka hindi malamig. Always na yung kilikili ko. Yung iba parang ginaw na ginaw. Parang kaming nasa studio. Ito kailan ako nag-tick. Mission. It's 2.5 kilometers sa bundok. Tapos
60 minutes. One way. Hindi ko alam kung kano kalaki yung steps nila. Pwede ba yung ano, overestimate naman tayo, guys. Tapos, para ano, masyashock ako, pleasant surprise. Wow, saglit lang pala to. Ganun. May lazy yan. Ano mo yung hagdan pababa? Sana may slide, di ba? Kami ng bundok, nasa na yung 15 minutes. Nasa yung 15 minutes mo. 15 minutes? Paano kami ng bundok? Nakita ko na yung zoo!
See that? You are here. Within this range is 10 minute walk. And you know what that means? It's all a lie. Don't believe this map.
Thank you.
Sarap yung strawberry.
Ang sarap ng ice cream. Hindi ko malaman anong flavor.
Strawberry,
no? Calabash. Calabash, sarap yung strawberry. Anong lasang tomato?
Lasang kamatis.
Hindi ko pwede mag-mukbang videos kasi sobrang off ko man.
That's weird, ate. That's weird.
El rope.
Wow, harang sa view. In.
Ayan, ate, konti na lang.
Bato. Mag-ingat kami ka ay tsaka may bato.
Wala mo
Best, hindi ako na-inform. Fitness trip pala to.
Ang dami palang akyat-akyat dito.
Finished breakfast, and this morning's agenda before we check out is walk along Biwa Street to look for souvenirs or whatever, take photos. Tapos nang nakakatawa, ngayon malamig. Kung kailan pinak na namin sa maleta lahat ng mga jacket, ganyan, ngayon siya lumamig, guys. Hindi talaga, hindi namin masaktan ng weather na to. Daming packets ng tea. Papasmell nila sa'yo. Huwag ko muna bibili. Ikutin mo muna yung buong sea. Kasi, oh my god, merong mga mas magandang packaging of the same product. And merong mga mas mura. So yan, so depende. Meron kumang kita na mas cute na packaging na mas mura. Tapos merong mas, mga mas mahal. Pero cute din.
Ang dami natin yung food.
Ang dami naming tapos habang humigit kami,
regrets yung tawag doon.
Regrets. Sobrang shopping regrets, guys. Tapos si daddy na stuck na doon kasi pag pumasok ka, tapos nag-eye contact kayo, papakainin na tuman nila kayo ng parang face. Tapos, hindi ka na makaalis. And now we're walking down the train station.
Free wind.
Mahilig siya sa 3D puzzles and 3D puzzles are
video to.
Na-raise ka naman. Bakit? Bakit na kami sa Yonkang Street? Ngayon malamig na ulit. Ano ba talaga? Minsan mainit, minsan malamig. Pupunta ko ba yung Dintay ko? So, it's 3:30 in the afternoon. Tapos, para patay na oras, hindi lunch time. Dapat test time. What test time?
Tamang boarding din. Ay, tamang immigration na yun.
May bago nag-open. So, lumipad kami. Then, sumakto. Naging two lines siya.
Sila na stop dun sa pila. Lumipad pa sila. Malis na yung lilipatan.
We were